Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, how are you everyone? Let me introduce myself. My name is Afifa Zafira Salsabila with student ID card 06204061235 from class 3 BPM or evening class, semester 3, study program of travel business, majoring in business administration at Sriwijaya State Polytechnic. Here I will present the result of the weather forecast in Mecca, Saudi Arabia on Friday, November 19, 2021. This is a map or location of the city of Mecca, Saudi Arabia. The sunrise in the city of Mecca 6:34 PM local time, and the sunset in the city of Mecca at 5:38 PM local time. Next, the weather in the morning in the city of Mecca is hot, with temperature of 32 degrees Celsius and wind speed of 0 to 4 km per hour. And the humidity in the morning in Mecca is 48%, with a dew point of 15 degrees and visibility of 10 km. Then for the nighttime, weather in the city of Mecca is hot with temperature of 33 degrees Celsius with wind speed of 4 to 20 km per hour. Next, the weather in the afternoon in the city of Mecca is hot with 33 degrees Celsius with wind speed of 7 to 20 km per hour. The humidity in Mecca is 30% in the afternoon with a dew point of 12 degrees and visibility in the afternoon in Mecca is 10 km. And lastly, the weather at night in Mecca is quite hot, but not as hot as during the day, with a temperature of 22 degrees Celsius, with wind speed of 4 to 70 km per hour. What I can conclude from my presentation is that the weather in Mecca, Saudi Arabia, on Friday, November 19, 2021, is hot, with temperature reaching 70 to 33 degrees Celsius. The lowest temperature in Mecca is 70 degrees Celsius at night, and the highest temperature in Mecca is 33 degrees Celsius during the day. That's the presentation that I can convey. Thank you for listening my presentation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.